Bollywood actor Salman Khan returned back to Mumbai on Tuesday night after a successful nerve surgery in Los Angeles. Salman left for United States for the surgery in the last week of August before the release of his film Bodyguard. He even tweeted his fans and followers before he left for the surgery. Salman had been suffering from the nerve disorder for several years, and now after the treatment, Khan is set to host the fifth season of reality show Bigg Boss. CVB News, Mumbai.